Name scout, power 2, movement up to 6. So if I move all the way over there and I attack that, my scout lost to their general.
During week 3, which was sound and effects, I defined the movement a little bit better, added in texturing and lighting.
And did you have previous experience with 3D modeling? Why ZBrush rather than something like a Blender?
I worked for a long time with ZBrush, was really new to Blender. So I prefer ZBrush.